This video is made for educational purposes and contains significant original text commentary.
I thought you didn't.
Connecting to All-Star Emergency.
Me. My back.
Yeah, we can put it over there.
Oh! Oh my god.
What happened?
Yo.
Hold on a second.
His particular robe of beach home that was listed on the wire transfer, you know, the where you're transferring it to. But Hunter Biden wasn't living there at the time. Now, the deniable part of it is that
they
say, well, it's a permanent address, so he just used dad's address and, you know, no problem.
Figure out what is going on here.
Thanks for being here with us on this busy Wednesday night. I'm Cheryl Wills, and we begin with breaking news as we come on the air out of Washington. The Biden administration
Jesus.
Thousands of Venezuelan migrants eligible for legal status and work permits. It will impact nearly 500,000 asylum seekers. More than 40% of migrants have come through the city since the immigration crisis.
I want to do what I want to do. ones were in like.
Alright.
Make sure no one hits us from behind.
Yeah, really. Exactly.
That's kind of what I was doing, leaving him room. So, that was exciting.
People in front of us not paying attention.
Yeah.
My name is Jay. My vote is
Are they crazy?
Is your problem? You ran a stop sign, buddy! You ran a stop sign!
Damn.